Hi friends, today we are going to solve one maths puzzle. So this is our mathematical puzzle. See, if we multiply, these are the question marks where we need to fill the numbers, suitable numbers, such that if I multiply in this direction, we should get 50. If I divide this number divided by this number, we should get 5. If I multiply in this direction, we should get 75. If I multiply in this direction, I should get 30. This is the puzzle which I am going to solve it now. All the question marks replaced by X, Y, A and B. And I am going to get four equations for this. One equation in this direction, one equation in this direction, another one in this direction, another one is in this direction. Here are the equations, that is xy is equal to 50, x into y is equal to 50, x into a is equal to 75, y into b is equal to 30, a divided by b is equal to 3, that is 5. All these equations I have called equation number 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now divide equation number 2 divided by equation number 3. What I am going to get? XA divided by YB is equal to 75 divided by 30. But A by B, I am going to get it from the equation number 4. That is A by B is equal to 5. If I substitute here in this equation, then AX divided by Y into 5 is equal to 75 by 30. If I simplify it, I am going to get x divided by y is equal to 1 by 2. That is the answer I am going to get it. Now, x by y is equal to 1 by 2. That implies x is equal to y by 2. Then put x is equal to y by 2 in equation number 1. That is xy is equal to 50. Then in place of x, you put it y by 2. Then it comes to be y square is equal to 100. That is y is equal to 10. I am going to get a y answer. That is y is equal to 10. Then I have already proved x is equal to y by 2. Then 10 divided by 2, you are going to get 5. That is x is equal to 5. In place of x, you can put 5. Then from equation number 2, xA is equal to 75. Then I know what is x. X is equal to 5. Then if you substitute 5A is equal to 75, on simplification, A is equal to 15. A answer is 15. Then from equation number 3, Y into B is equal to 30. Then Y value I know, that is Y is equal to 10. That is 10B is equal to 30. And if on simplification, B is equal to 30. That is my 3 here. B is equal to 3. Let us class verify this one. Class verify this one. That is 5, 10, 15, 3. That is 5 into 10, 50. 15 divided by 3, 5. 5 into 15, 75. 10 into 3, 30. This is the answer. Thank you for listening to my video. Please like my video and subscribe to my channel for the future notifications. And share to the maximum people to reach out and encourage us. Thank you, one and all.